Larry Parker's in the place. You would not want to know the stories of that at the time. Finders keepers.
What the fuck?
Thought that was it for me.
Sure looks a mess. But it's our mess now.
You said. Hi, man.
There's a barn over yonder where the highwaymen paint their cars. I hear their artist got a nice calf squared away there, too. You know, in case that kind of thing might interest an enterprising person like yourself.
I can't believe the twins didn't get to you. Not dying. Not.
run out of duct tape.
Twins rule through fear.
Yeah, fuck the highwaymen. This garage is ours now.
Glad you got here when you did.
Trying to weaken us. Grace's eyes aren't what they used to be, but she's been working her ass off trying to recover stolen goods from the highwaymen. Word is, she could use a hand, though. She's run into trouble at the old Sunrise farm.
Useful.
Making a world of difference ever since you arrived.
Sure whisked this girl.
Under their noses.
Sure. All right.
Grace off.
Sure.
told me this place used to be called Falls End. It's the reason everyone here knows me.
Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Come in handy.
Thank you. Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. You wouldn't know it to look at her. But old Nana's the best sniper around. She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Not dying. Not yet.
That's the same sound. I see you!
Thank you.
grab the materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too. Have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Careful, there's trouble over there.
Don't forget to grab the materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers.
Don't get too close to the flame!
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're gonna make a difference.
the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invested back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them. Me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
Glad you're on our side here.
Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you. Mom. You're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now, come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue. Come on. Oh, no.
those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear. Starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Cap, over here.
But one day this place will change everything.
Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready, because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Don't go north. It'll turn you about right fast.
I know you're working hard, Cap.